is between the fires and, I know, the weather's like not cooperating at all.
And it's obvious. We always do this in May, don't we, sometimes.
Remind all of the viewers and the fans why you're out here tonight and your character that you play.
Yes, I was nominated to play Catherine Chancellor on The Young and the Restless, and nominated for an umpteenth time. And that's an honor. But basically, I'm here to honor Guiding Light, whose light has gone out. And the oldest, 72 years. And I know we're the Young and the Restless, but I do so honor Guiding Light and all of the cast that came out.